Please remain standing and we'll have the reading of the scripture. God, thank you for all those best commandments for you, man. Today's first reading comes from Psalm 118, verses 1 through 4. Give thanks to the Lord because he is good, because his faithful love lasts forever. Let Israel say it, God's faithful love lasts forever. Let the house of Aaron say it, God's faithful love lasts forever. Let those who honor the Lord say it, God's faithful love lasts forever. This is the word of God for the people of God. Thank you.